Hello there. I'm a TV reporter, and there are two very important tools I use whenever I'm reporting. No, I'm not talking about this microphone, or this tie, or this hat, or this mustache, or even this rubber chicken. No, my two most important tools are the words who and what. These two amazing words will tell me everything I need to know about someone. Check it out. What is your name? Zingo? Really? That's very original. Who gave you that name? Your mom and dad? They're clowns? Got it. And what do you do for fun? You make pancakes for your friends underwater? Who eats pancakes underwater? Cowboys when they're scuba diving? Of course. What do you do when you're not making pancakes? You wrestle alligators and ride a bicycle? At the same time? That's so impressive! With the help of who and what, I know that your name is Zingo, you have clowns for parents, you make pancakes for scuba diving cowboys, and you enjoy alligator wrestling while riding your bicycle. That wasn't your average story. But then again, I'm not your average reporter.
Get out of here!